get my finger into everything I wanted. I'd do all the beautiful things. Those things you can't do. Because nobody wants you to be able to do the things that make you feel good, like you can't smoke on the airplane. I remember smoking on the airplane. I used to love to smoke on the airplane. Those were the golden days of air travel. They would just open the door at the airport and you'd walk right out on the tarmac and up those stairs and light a big cigarette and stick it in the ashtray. And then the stewardess would come along and if she was hot, you could try to pick her up. Once I was flying from New York to D.C., I didn't have much time, and the stewardess was smoking. She was a dusky, tall American beauty. And I put down my tray table and snorted a gram of cocaine. I got up my courage to say, can I have your phone number? And she gave me the number. That was the good news. But the bad news was I got too stoned and I lost the number. The stewardess would have been better than the cocaine. I made an error in judgment. But still, I remember smoking on the airplane.
For the liberal democracies.